I wasn't expecting that drop.
Right? I really like this one.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, that smile!
Right?
Wow.
Like, the makeup here around there, it's almost like an old bruise coloring, but it's still gorgeous because they've got the glitter there.
Yeah. The little smirk.
Like, that's, yeah, his smirks will kill you.
And he's been doing them a lot.
Right? K-pop fans, welcome back to K-CordGirls. Welcome if you're new here. I'm Mer.
I'm Bree.
And today we are watching Kang Daniel's Nirvana featuring pH-1 and WDBZ. It's his newest release. It's only been out for like a week.
Yeah.
I think. It's... if that, so.
Yeah, like 4 days.
Yeah. Yeah. So excited.
King Bunny. We haven't watched King Bunny in so long, it feels like.
Oh, I know. We haven't had a chance to like watch his old stuff.
Yeah, because we do still have several old videos from him we haven't seen yet.
Yeah, but he dropped a new one and we're like, yeah, we are on it.
Gotta watch that.
Right?
Yeah, so we're excited. But before we get into it, if you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button, subscribe for more, and what else, Mer?
Hit that bell.
Also, reach out to us on our socials, come chat, hang out, talk with us in Discord, and you can check out our exclusive reactions on Patreon. And I'm just so ready to dive into this, because... it looks good. That's all I'm gonna say. It looks good.
Yeah.
The butterflies are pretty.
Wow.
I wasn't expecting that drop.
I really like this one.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, that smile!
Right?
Yeah. Like staring his face all day long.
Right?
Wow.
Like, the makeup here around there, it's almost like an old bruise coloring, but it's still gorgeous because they've got the glitter there.
Yeah. The little smirk.
His smirks will kill you.
And he's been doing them a lot.
Right?
Go beat changed just like the littlest bit, but it sounds so good. I saw it too. I didn't miss it, trust me. Take me to Nirvana. I really wish we had subs for this one.
Would have been great.
Because I need to know more about what this song's about. And oh my gosh, just. I can't with him. It's like, I don't know if this just hit me harder visually because it's been so long since we've watched him, but it's like, oh my gosh, Kang Daniel. Yes, sir. Oh, wow. It's right? The little smirks here and there, and yeah.
Right? Then that full-on smile. Oh my gosh, yeah. His smile just slays.
It does.
He's got just brightest smile.
Yeah.
And then some of those dance moves were. Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Right? I was. Yeah. Dipping out about experience there. But.
This just reminds me of when we did get back to him. More. More. We need more.
We need more.
I miss King Bunny. It's been a while.
Right? Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
From King Bunny.
And the song was so good too. That's a freaking bop. That's going on the playlist right away.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. It sounded gorgeous. His vocals in it. Holy cow.
Yeah.
So good.
And I do like how it had like almost like a softer start to it. The verses had a little bit of like a softer sound to it. Not so much the later ones because they picked up more, but then you had like that beat drop in the chorus. Oh, it was just such a good switch up and worked so well and just had me like bopping along the entire time.
Mm-hmm.
I just can't with this one. I have a list. I have a list of the ones we haven't seen, but I can't remember them off the top of my head. And then I think he's supposed to be going on tour soon, too. Last I checked. I think it was like popped up somewhere. But yeah. I don't know. I want more. I just want more.
Yeah.
Only real way I can describe it. But I do love the makeup in this one, too. Like you said, it kind of had like that like bruise coloring. But then it had like glitter.
Right.
No. It made his eyes pop.
Made it so pretty. Yeah. And I don't know if they were like going for a bruise look. It's just with like the location and the coloring. The coloring matched his outfit too. So it could have just been color choices.
Mm-hmm.
But it was still gorgeous because of like all the glitter around it.
Mm-hmm.
So beautiful.
And I like it too because with that outfit was more of like, it almost looked more like a street look. You know?
Mm-hmm.
And it was more of a street scene too, because he's at the shipping containers and then it also shows like the spray paint and that kind of stuff. But yet he's in this like kind of street look with glitter. And I love it.
Right.
And it just, like I said, it just makes his eyes pop. That zoom in shot of him like leaning on the steering wheel.
Yeah.
Gorgeous, gorgeous shot.
Yeah.
And then they like switched it up to him being in like this fancy red outfit, walking the runway, strutting his stuff.
Right?
I swear you can put him in anything and he can work it.
I swear he could wear a trash bag and it would look so good. So
yep. Oh goodness. Yeah. Paired with the vocals and just everything else, he's a threat all over. He's a threat.
Sure.
And the rapper too, I don't know if that was, see, because it says featuring pH-1 and WDBZ. I'm wondering if maybe WDBZ is like maybe the dancers.
There was like a dancer. I didn't see him singing, but at one point there was a dancer that was like center of like the choreography. Mm-hmm. I was like, I don't know if like maybe he's just a famous dancer and I don't know who's who, because I'm not familiar with either of them.
Yeah.
The rapper was amazing.
Oh yeah, the rapper was great. I'm thinking that was P18 or, oh my God, I keep saying it wrong. PH1. I'm thinking that was the rapper. I could be wrong, but I feel like WDBZ is like maybe a dance group. And maybe that was like the dance group.
Okay.
Because I think we've seen that before in other people, other idols' videos. Because I think, I want to say Jessie's done that, where she's had like dance groups come in and they were kind of like the center focus for a lot of the choreography.
Right. Yeah.
That's what I'm wondering. I could be wrong. If any of you guys know, please let us know in the comments below. Because I'd love to get that cleared up. Well, with that said, we'll go ahead and wrap this one up. I'm so happy we finally got to catch up with King Bunny again, and I look forward to checking out more from him very soon.
Yeah.
But until then, we will catch you all later.
The reaction to this?
Yes. She's got big, gorgeous eyes.
Oh! Oh, don't do that! Don't do that! Don't.
Ooh. Oh my God.
Yes!
Ooh!
Yeah, just do it. No, don't stop him. Just let
do
him
it.
Do it.
No!
It's getting hot here. Let me just turn my fan back going.
Oh, oh my gosh.
I really like this routine.
It's the look mixed with that. Oh,
why? You had to hit me in the feels.
Look at all those jaw drops.
Every time my heart just goes...
Oh my gosh, yes.
I can't tell him the